So thanks so much for that. At the same time, Kenya has attained, or rather started taking steps towards attaining food security, rolling out national performance trials for BT maize variety in 6 sites across the country. Now, speaking in Kisumu, Kenya Agricultural and Livestock Research Organization, KALRO, Director General Eliud Kerige lauded the genetically modified maize as a viable project that would address the pest issue that accounts for the loss of 25 million bags of maize annually. The genetically modified varieties have the ability to control infestation by the stalk borer and the fall armyworm. Kerige further noted that the improved maize will be market ready by 2023, pending the lifting of the GMO ban that was put in place in the country back in 2012.
The maize that we have here are already in the market. So the demonstration shows commercial maize that is actually being sold in the agrovets and the commercial maize that has been inserted the gene that has been protected, so that we can show you the difference. Once it has been approved, we will produce the basic seed and give to Kenya Seed and other companies. They will multiply and sell it to farmers.
The BT, it's very clean. There is no chemical we have used here. So that means the leaf, which is the kitchen for the plant, that means it's going to make good food, and that good food that goes back translate to the grain. And by the end of the day, what are you going to get? You'll get very quality grain, very healthy cobs, and free from insect damage.